Hey everyone, welcome back to Super Mario Maker. In this video, we're going to go through some more official Maker courses. Let's go over here. Okay, what did we leave off on? I actually forgot, I probably should have looked into that. Okay, so we did the Yamamura stuff. Course bot? Okay, we did one, well, two actually. Okay, so we're going to start off with course bot here, and then we're going to go through maybe the rest of these? There's two there, there's one here, and one here. Okay, well, yeah, we'll probably go through the rest of them. Okay, the first one here is called Bowser is the Key. There's the ID if you want to play it. Well, actually, you could probably just go to this section. Okay. Oh, wait, there's a fire flower here. So yeah, anyway, for Super Mario Maker, I did kind of want to, you know, go through all the normal challenges, but I don't know, lately... Oh, Bowser's over there. Wait, I wonder if I can get that Starman. There we go. Oh, wow, so Bowser was literally the key. I guess. Okay. Anyway, lately, I've just been really wanting to move on to other stuff. Not that I'm not going to upload Super Mario Maker anymore. It just might not be as frequent after, like, the next couple episodes. Okay, so I don't know if there's another Starman here, but I need to defeat him. Oops. Okay, unfortunately he's stepping on our flower. Oh, shoot. Wait, where'd he go? Okay, he... I don't know what he's doing. Oh, here. Okay, this is in a really bad spot. Like, what if he falls, then I won't get the key? Oh no, I think if he fell, the key would just come to me. Anyway, oh, going back to what I was saying, I was thinking of doing kind of like, not a reboot of my channel, but like, basically trying to wrap up a lot of the stuff that I started, some of the stuff I started last year, and basically trying to finish that so I can, one, start new stuff, and two, just to be done with all that stuff. Oh. But yeah, I don't know when that's happening, because, like, you know, I've been really busy lately. That's why, like, you know, certain... Oh, whoa. Certain games haven't been uploaded in a while and stuff like that. And certain games are uploaded a little bit more frequently because... Oh, great. Anyway, just because I don't want to upload, like, 10 games at once, which... kind of is happening. Yeah, there was like a project I wanted to start this summer, but it just hasn't happened because I haven't had time for it. Oh. Okay, I'm trying to get rid of all this stuff here, but I also want to defeat Bowser. Yeah, maybe I should just do small fireballs, and this thing is sneaking up on me. I don't know how to get rid of him. Oh, shoot. Ah, man. How am I supposed to defeat him here? I need, like, a power-up. I mean, you start out with a fire flower. But this is it? Whoa, oh, I didn't think I was that low. I thought Bowser would get hit by that. Man, this is hard. This level actually wasn't that bad until this part. So basically, there's no stopping the spike top here. That kind of sucks because he's just walking around. Whoa. I'm trying to get to, like, a big open space so I can, you know, fire at him without running into something by accident. And all this fire. Yeah, there's a key right there. Where is he? Oh, he's kind of stuck. Oh, I got him. Okay, well, that's good that he got stuck there because he wasn't, like, running into me or anything. Okay, so let's take this key and go in here. This might be the exit. Huh, I need another key? Oh, shoot. Wait, how do I get that? Oh, shoot. Don't tell me I have to, like, blow up that part of the stage or something. Yeah, how do I get that key? Oh. He has a key. Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought I had to get that key that was in, like, the background, but I guess it's just a decoration or whatever. Okay, so we're done that one. That was pretty fun. That last part is really chaotic, though. Okay, I can't remember how many courses we have, but like I said earlier, I'll cover the rest of them in this video. Okay, next up is Let It Snow. So if you remember last year, I did like a holiday special, and there were some courses that had like a snowy effect. It's probably going to be in here too. But that's pretty cool. I actually really like that in some of these holiday-themed courses. Okay, that's awesome. Magic Koopa was, like, pushing a sleigh of, paratroopers. Actually, I wonder what was up there. Okay. I guess these are supposed to be like Christmas ornaments. Ooh, and a star on top. Okay, nobody left us a power-up? Well, there's a checkpoint here. Actually, that's pretty cool. Last time, we only saw one checkpoint, and that was because the course was, like, re-uploaded. Okay, yeah, here's the snow effect with the clouds. Don't mind if I do. Whoa! Almost got hit by that. Oh, a leaf. Okay, I don't know what that chain chomp is supposed to represent, but let's stay away from that. Yeah, that was really cool. I mean, it was a really easy course, but it was really well designed, and I think it was very cool. John Cena's party? It just looks like his name. Some party. Okay. Well, I think that was it for the core spot. Why is the clear rate on that one so low? That was actually really easy. Well, I thought it was. That was 10%. Well, I think the last part of that was actually pretty difficult. Okay, so let's go to Mr. Eraser, and this is Big Softy with a Tough Spirit. Ooh, this one... Jeez, 3%. Okay, let's try it out. It looks like we're just going to be bouncing on these, I can't remember what the names of these things are. But yeah, these things are pretty much throughout the whole course. Lots of coins here, too. Whoa. Okay. Oh. See, I don't like it when you can't see Mario when he jumps off screen. Kind of makes me nervous. Oh. Okay, now things are getting tricky because some of these rings are moving up and down or side to side or whatever. They're on a track. So... Oh! I didn't mean to do that. Stop spinning. Ugh. Oh no! Oh. That was way too early. But yeah, Mario was just gonna keep spinning until I guess I got to solid ground. But as you saw, there really... Well, I guess this platform here and this one. But after that, there isn't a lot of solid ground. It's just all these rings. Ah, here we go. Oh, I don't know. Okay. I was gonna say, I don't know where I'm gonna land. Cool. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I mean, I think as long as you take your time and do some spins... it shouldn't be too bad. But yeah, there were just some blind spots there, I noticed. 22 seconds, wow. Okay. Well, that was the first one from... Who was that? Oh, Mr. Eraser, that's right. And we have another one here. My friend, Mr. Bumper. So this looks like... Well, no, it's not exactly the same. Never mind. Look, you could tell the layout's a little different, but it still uses the bouncy ring thing. Okay, let's try it out. That end section there, that has, like, I guess a little tunnel made out of these things, that should be interesting, too. The only thing is here, I can't do the spin. I like using the spin in the new Super Mario Bros. U style, because it's kind of like an insurance policy. Just in case you mess up. Like, you can kind of spin to safety sometimes. Okay, can you... There we go. Okay, I didn't realize there would be an underground section. Ooh, perfect. If I can get it, here we go. So we got a checkpoint and a leaf, and this leaf will help out too, so we can, you know, float down. Just in case I can't see where I'm going. Oh. I just totally screwed up there. Okay, well, at the very least, after that checkpoint, you do get a free leaf. So, yeah. I was gonna say something, but... Oh, I died there again! That was the same exact spot. Well, I'll just say it. I was gonna say that's a relief, but this is awful. So bad. Hey, can I get past this part? Yeah, sometimes you have to like time the jump so that Mario... Oh, I could just hold an A. Kind of forgot about that. See, I was trying to like tap A as Mario landed on the ring. But just holding A is easier. Okay, here's the part that I was talking about in the thumbnail. Actually, we should be close to the exit, too. Oh, hello. I thought something might be there. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Actually, there were two rings there, so even if I did fall... Well, no, that's not a guarantee I would have landed... Near the exit, but yeah. I would have at least landed on those. What is that course right there? Something automatic. Huh. Okay. Yeah, some of these courses on the bottom, I just look at them, and some of them seem interesting. Okay, oh, that's it for Mr. Eraser. Oh, I kind of remember this one. We played this one before. But yeah, there's some, like, eraser-shaped platforms. It's interesting. Okay, next up is Giants Everywhere. Oh. Wait, what's after this? Burning Barrage. Okay. Alright, let's try this one out. Giants Everywhere. Oh, this is from Sound Frog. Okay, so here's our first giant enemy. Oh, there's a sludge bro. I do want to go for that question block, but I feel like it's going to be hard to get without getting hit. Whoa. Perfect. I was hoping to blow him up. I don't know if you can do that, though. Hey, that's not a big enemy. Okay, we're probably gonna have to go in here, yes. Okay, so let's make an exit. Okay, I wasn't expecting to see this here. Oh, sure, why not? Let's destroy this. how do I get in here? What? What was the point of that? There's some coins. You know, I don't know if there was a point to that. Uh-oh. I like how that cat paw comes down every time you knock out an enemy. Whoa! Okay, that was close. Get rid of them, and that's it. That one was on the easier side, too. Huh, okay. Okay, let's start that one and then move on. Flappy Plumber. Jeez. Kinda hope that trend died years ago, but looks like it's still going on. Oh, this one was fun. We played this one a while ago, too. Okay. Next up is Parakeet. Oh, there's only one here. Wait, how many courses did we do? We didn't do that many. I think it was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, this is gonna be a short video, because I thought there were more courses to do. But yeah, I mean, for next time I have a video planned with a lot more courses. Oh, I forgot what the name of this was. Oh, shoot. Yeah, thanks for that. Oh, actually, even better. Oops. Oh, no! Oh. I didn't mean to slip off like that. I was trying to get that, that question block on the left. Oh, shoot. I got distracted, so I was not ready for that. Okay. This time, I'll be ready. There we go. And then we'll sync that. I was gonna try to take that with me, but I keep stepping on them, yeah. I mean, I don't know if I need those necessarily. Oh, oops. Oh, shoot. Oh! I was not looking at him. Okay, this time hopefully I can get through this part without getting hit. Okay, his range is longer than it looks. There we go. Yeah, see, there's a door on that left side, but I don't know how you're supposed to get in that. Oh, shoot. Wait, can I? I guess this is how I have to defeat him. Oh, here comes the fire rain. Oh no. He's doing it again, too. Ooh, that was close. Man, how many of these do you need, man? Oh, shoot. Whoa, that was very close. There we go. Alright. Oh! Let's get out of here. 10? What's the. Wait, there's an. One of those dotted line doors there, too. I mean, there might have been a way you can take a checkpoint over here, but. Fighting him wasn't too bad. It was just the fire rain that was, like, the worst part of that part. Okay. Yeah, that was pretty much it. Like I said, I didn't expect this video to be that short, because I thought there were more courses to go through. But as I also mentioned, next time I'll have a video with a lot more courses than this one. Okay, but yeah, most of those courses were pretty easy. There was like one or two that were intermediate, I would say. But yeah, anyway, next time, I'm not sure what I'm doing yet. I have an idea, but I'm not sure if I'm going to do that next video or the one after that. But yeah. Thanks for watching me go through some of these courses, and I will see you next time.